Where would brake fluid leak from? Crawl underneath the car and look for the spot where fluid is dripping from the brakes. If the leak is coming from within a wheel, then you may have to remove the wheel to check for leaks in the lines and calipers. If the car has brake drums, it may have a leak in the wheel cylinder.